London is so beautiful at night when it lights up. So I'll give you guys a nice suite. Oh, I forgot to tell you, we got a Five Guys here. It's really big over here in London and Paris. I know they had one in Paris too. It's pretty, pretty at night. It hasn't got all the way night, but at least I can film before it gets too dark. And I forgot to tell anybody, their steering wheel is on a different side from ours. To hop on and off buses. Or is that a regular bus? That's a regular bus, right?
Yeah, that's regular.
Oh, okay, because I know they got to hop on and off buses.
Buses run almost 24 hours a day.
Yeah. And the hop on and off bus is a good way to see everything, too.
This city never sleeps, I believe.
You get a hop on and off bus, it's $39 for one day.
Right.
And the 2-day pass was $45, but it included
the
cruise, remember? Like a little sea on cruise.
Yes.
So, honey, how was your trip?
Oh, it was wonderful.
You having a good time here in London?
Wonderful. Beyond what I expected. I had an amazing time. As I said, I can't say it enough. London is an amazing city. It should be on everyone's bucket list. I hate I gotta leave.
But we still got more exploring to do before we head out. So let's go continue exploring. There's also a bubble gum over there, I see over there. I didn't even notice that.